gotta give Mark Cable a big, big hand for coming all the way from Texas.
Almost done. Tim is running over.
got on the highway and it's going west and didn't know it.
Yeah, now they're gonna run them heads up.
You're running.
Mike, your phone is no way gonna be cheating on the lights now.
I thought you said only you have a rear end and a motor and transmission. That's what you said. Don't use.
Go, he isn't going to waste no time, I'm telling you. It's either fast as time, plenty of room.
because when he goes, it's all or nothing. Leo Ruther's time, unofficial, is 509.94. That's Bill Riesting of the Jeep Freak.
Never again.
And then Glenn Rokin in the long wheelbase class.
Well, no,
he stopped. He had to back up for the big three. Here he comes. He flies across the finish line. There's the man dog. Give him a hand. All right. Yeah, that looks good. That right there, my friend. Was Ray Hendricks.
Stockade Bragg would be Carl Fisher.
Okay, long wheel. Ah,
he was four.
Ray Hendricks, the second place.